Elizabeth, will you marry me?
Love doesn't ask if you want to fall.
You're the school teacher. And it's Mrs., not Miss.
Correct. On both counts.
I agree.
So the baby...
My son, yes.
I've already met your lovely wife.
Ah, please, call me Lee. And I love what you've done with the place so far.
Lucas, thank you. There's still more to be done. Mrs. Thornton?
Mr. Bouchard.
And where's your husband this evening?
I'm here alone. Excuse me.
Elizabeth lost her husband about a year ago. To
prove how much a heart can hold. Love doesn't ask if you want to fall.
I love the illustrations.
My late husband drew them. I wasn't expecting you to be here.
I was just finishing up. I find that to be both inspirational and potentially reckless at the same time.
Like rushing into a burning building to save a friend?
I just reacted.
Lucas, I have a son, and your past ties could have taken me from him.
I wouldn't have let anything happen to you. Without fear and without hesitation. I would have done whatever it took to keep you safe.
Who is that, Jack? Is that your daddy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Your very handsome daddy?
Yeah.
He was so brave and funny and smart. And lots of other good things, too. Just like you'll be. Just like you are.
Good morning.
It isn't two of my favorite people. Look at him. Before you know it, he's going to be driving down Main Street.
Oh.
What are you two doing?
Well, we were watching a mama bunny and her baby.
No daddy?
We think the daddy went hippity-hop to the candy shop.
To buy a piece of candy? One for me and one for you.
And one for Sister Annie. Would I be the first to make that mistake? Love has a power to make its own place. Oh, how much a heart can
hold. It's brave what you've given me to say.
And Jack and I are going to have so much fun. Right, buddy? Little pitchers do have big ears.
Hey, buddy, why don't we play safari? What sound does a lion make?
Roar!
Roar! Should we go one more time?
Permanent first molars don't typically come in earlier than 5 years, but his gums are a tiny bit inflamed.
Okay.
Lucas.
Uh-huh.
Children go through all kinds of different growing pains. Some of them big, most of them little.
Yeah.
Relax. You were doing a wonderful job with little Jack.
Do you think so?
They know so.
Thank you.
I saw Lucas and little Jack earlier today.
How were they doing?
Lucas will make a wonderful father. Oh, don't give me that look. You obviously feel the same way.
Yes. But perhaps you could slow my trip down the aisle just a bit.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, what a blessing to have so much room. Or two.
long were you listening?
Long enough to know that I feel more for you than I realized. And I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't offered to help.
You would have thought of something.
I'm going to go upstairs and get you a pillow and a blanket for the couch.
Can he sleep in my room?
I don't think so. You two would keep each other up all night and you need your sleep.
Hey, buddy, do you want to help me with a surprise?
For Mom? Okay.
Well, all right. Let's go. Come
with you. Feels like you gave me the sun and moon. A new kind of love.
Would you please carry Jack to bed while I make up the couch for you?
I'd love to.
What a blessing to have so much room for two. You could let your heart close, fear it might break. Would I be the first to make that mistake? Love has a power to make its own place. Oh, how much heart can hold.
Here you go, Mama.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Here you go, buddy.
Thanks, bud.
It's brave what you've given me to say in the palm of my hand.
So, if you would, allow me to be a father to your son.
With you.
And agree to be my wife. Elizabeth, will you marry me?
Yes. Yes to it all.
Every time you put your hand in mine, I see how much a heart can hold.